Flash of the light, blurry vision, you can't see. Is it a retinal detachment or something else? So one of the biggest, most scariest things that can happen to your eyes is a retinal detachment. The symptoms that you get are flash of light and hundreds of floaters. So with the floaters in a retinal detachment, it's like a snow globe shaking in your eye. You get hundreds of them and they're constantly in your vision. Regular floaters will be 1 to 10 and they kind of come and go. The most important aspect of this is the timing. Retinal detachments are not gonna go away on their own. An ocular migraine will resolve and go away. So if it goes away, think ocular migraine. If it's steady and you have loss of vision, think retinal detachment, ocular migraine. This can be a precursor to an actual migraine headache, or some people just get the visual symptoms. The visual symptoms are very similar to a retinal detachment. So what are the distinguishing features? In a retinal detachment, you'll lose vision and it's not gonna come back. You'll have floaters and they'll be numerous and not stopping. With an ocular migraine, you're gonna get that visual, almost like a kaleidoscope that you're looking through. You may have some flashing light, but that's gonna resolve in 30 to 60 minutes. Either way, you want to call your eye doctor, get it checked out, but know that if it goes away, if your eye doesn't go completely black and the floaters dissipate, that's more likely an ocular migraine. But don't wait, call your eye doctor, let the experts tell you if you have a retinal detachment or an ocular migraine. Like and subscribe for more tips.